play calling and execution. They just continue to increase this lead.
So it's the Lakers now after New York gets the three. Here's the kid, laid in with a nice touch off.